Keep the area clear.
Report.
Fire has been contained. No damage.
I'm sealing the doors.
My God, Picard! The place is a bloody death trap! Lightning bolts falling from the ceiling! Yeah, what the hell was that thing?
Automated fire system. A force field contains the flame until the remaining oxygen has been consumed.
Ah, yeah, what if I'd been under that thing?
You would have been standing in the fire.
Yeah, well, leaving that aside for the moment, I mean, what would have happened to me?
You would have suffocated and died.
Yeah, sweet mercy.
Oh, there you are. Your hospitality leaves a hell of a lot to be desired. You don't offer us a bite or a sup, and when we build a fire to cook a little something, the whole place goes mad.
My apologies. I was unaware that you had not been instructed in the use of the food dispensers.
And what are you staring at? You never seen a woman before.
I thought I had.
Commander, may I present my daughter, Brenna Odell?
Pleased to meet you, ma'am.
You may have all the time in the world, but I've dozens of frightened and hungry children and women to look after.
And what about the men?
Well, I'm sure they'll find their comfort, as they always do, in the bottom of a mug of homebrew.
Pay no heed, Commander. No, she's a fine girl. She's not usually as sharp-tongued as that.
Donald!
Sir? The last thing I expected.
Sometimes, you just have to bow to the absurd.
Captain, sir. How did the ship sense the fire?
The ship's computers.
Computer?
The ship's computers sense a localized increase.
Men always talking when there's work to be done. And shouldn't you be flying this ship, or whatever it is you do?
Sir, I think I'll stay and give her some help. That isn't necessary. The ship will clean itself.
Well, good for the bloody ship.
Tell me, Commander Riker, where does a girl go to wash her feet on this ship?
As the first officer, I feel it's my responsibility to show you all the amenities.
She's very much like a Klingon woman.
There's just one other thing. It slipped my mind in all the hustle and the bustle.
A point, Mr. Odell.
Yes. Well, in all your travels, have you heard anything from the other colony?
The other colony?
It was the best of times. If only someone had told me.